The Attorney General's office is charging three people with voter fraud. The three cases stem out of Metro Detroit, with one in Macomb County, another in Oakland County, and two in Wayne County. The charges include signature forgery on absentee ballots and in-person.